four major scales in the second position.
Second finger is going to play notes on the third fret. Third finger is going to play notes on the fourth fret. First finger is going to play notes on the first and second. Fourth finger is going to play notes on the sixth and fifth. Today we are going to learn the C, F, B flat and E flat major scales.
I will play the scale slower, C major scale. E flat major scale.